This is a short video. I'm going to start doing my Dollar Tree hauls because I have been in that store quite a bit. Always was. Just getting into really the videos, the DIYs that people are posting. So one, I'm an entrepreneur and this is perfect for being in the business to inspire, called Living the Dream. Anytime you get to invest and get into business with products you love. So I thought that was appropriate. Got this foam mounting tape and decorating, moved into my apartment not too long ago, and this I believe is the double stick, and I had this like between $3 to $5 at the teaching store. I could not believe it was at the Dollar Tree. So we're gonna see how strong it is. It says it's for like scrapbooks, poster cards, so I don't know if it's gonna like mount a picture frame, but I figured it was worth trying. Always getting this for my classroom, crayons, notebooks. This, been putting my hair back until my hair grows out, so always love these, love the natural colors. And I use this for my brushes on my videos. This is cleansing wipes. If I'm out of, somebody's messaging me about a product with Unique, but if I am out of our shine wipes, I definitely go for natural ingredients. I'm sure it's not the same exact quality, but anything gentle. Gonna be decorating. This is a nice quick fix if you are in an apartment or you just want to decorate without a lot of commitment, because these are the peel-offs and I love the inspirations on them. Saw another lady decorating with them. Actually bought a ton of these and made these look like wallpaper, and my goal is not really wallpaper, but maybe like some color on the walls. And love that, you know, it's not permanent. And was that it? Oh, and then I saw this plant. I would have overlooked it, but I guess it's solar powered, which is really interesting to see if it actually does move with, you know, in the window. I think that's pretty, because otherwise I would not have gotten it. So there you have it, everybody. That's my quick haul. I'm going to be showing more of this because I think it's like usable things, not going to break the bank, and something I can share. Sorry about the garbage there. I was drinking my new fine Mary Lou's coffee. And that's about it. That's my haul. And I wanted to come on here because I really like sharing, and that's why I'm in direct sales. But I want to show that this was how I used to be about things in general. Just sharing to help others out.